Welcome to Learn Hmong the J Way. In this video, we're going to learn how to pronounce the Hmong gaw and caw. Gaw is considered a sharp K pronunciation for words such as ski. Hmong written form KI or ki, ki. Again, ski, ki, skaw, gaw. English hard K for words such as key, call, key. Hmong spelling key, key, call. English Hmong form call, call. Again, if you can say ki, like the ending word of ski, then you can say Hmong ki. Skaw, same thing, gaw. Key, key, call, call. And the Hmong word key means to tie, like tie something using a rope. Call means to fix.